In 1984, this young man took the bronze medal behind Brian Orser, who was silver, Scott Hamilton the gold, you might remember. Joseph Sobchak, when he jumps into the air, really gets off the ice. Believe it or not, he says he's afraid of heights. But you wouldn't know it. Now his interpretation to Welcome to My Nightmare. Joseph Sobchak, I didn't think he skated that badly to be dragged off in a noose, but what a tremendous athlete he is. He really has an amazing ability to jump into the air and rotate in perfect technique. He is very skilled with that. Olympic bronze medalist, skating to Alice Cooper's Welcome to My Nightmare.